those guys would also dunk on your face. But you know, yung galaw ng Greg and ito si Junmar, leaps and bounds yung difference. Talaga nag-involve na yung basketball. You see a lot of guys.
This astig move is brought to you by Jack and Jill Ice Cream Candy. Labas ang tapa.
Draft, but definitely he's one of the tougher players in the league in defense and rebounding.
Definitely a unique matchup is etong si Matt Ganuelas.
Extended minutes. I saw him before when they were on the shootout. I said, I know you're going to hit a 3-point shot from the corner today.
Here's Harvey Carey to the top. Whoa, wow. Good chase down by Dave Marcelo.
Terrific. What defensive stop? Then you run the floor.
He won't go.
Very good defense by R. Garcia.
Those are moves that RR's been seeing for
very
years.
With, yeah.
Sabi ni RR, anim na taong ko lang nakita yan as Garcia passes over to a cutting Dave Marcelo gets approved.
Yeah, nice pick and roll action. Wide open is Dave Marcelo. Good to see Dave Marcelo get off to a really good
on the floor. Nakapita na nga.
Marcelo backing up against JDB. Dave Marcelo gets that basket. Bonus free throw is coming up. Global Court versus Meralco, parehong 5-5 yun. Yung isa doon magiging 6-5 yun.
Sige, pare-pareho. Okay, we'll be much tougher than 6-5, pero you mentioned because of that push system.
We should have taken it strong and hard and quick against a much smaller player, but kept on delaying his dribble, and that really hurt him. Marcelo opened for an outside shot, and he makes the first 2 points.
So tama yung sinabi natin, no? That was just a hard foul, but it was a second motion. So, binigay siya ng personal foul and a technical for the second motion.
Oh, excellent step by move for Dave Marcelo.
So, kanina nakita natin yung nlex, sinusunod yung mga offensive rebound nila. Ngayon naman, Barako ball.
Pasquale in the post, beating Marcelo. That's good! The Red Lion connection!
20 na po, para kay Greenhill Hugnatan at apat na yung abante ng Barako ball. Over to Dave Marcelo, easy 2 points there. We talked about being able to and Salva.
Lanete on the attack, drops it off to Marcelo. He gets the basket, make a sum of them foul. Oh, Garcia had to get creative. Marcelo, kababalikan sa ating laro, delivers that putback. First 5 games, Kagiwa was averaging 2 assists per outing. Beautiful one issued right there. Marcelo trying to decide what to do, just pulls up in front of Greg. Hindi siya dinikitan, tinirahan na lang.
Nonchalant shot there. Tabla tayo sa sais. Lanete on the crossover. Lanete, oh, nice find inside today, Marcelo.
Great pick from Yachi Del Campo, which he's very good at. And these are the things that the big men of Global Court need to do. They have to assert themselves. They have to come out a little bit more aggressive on offense.
Here's JC. Oh, sky's high. The Rocket will miss, but clean up job by Dave.
Too late to try to put yourself in position to defend.
Kaliwete pa, no? Ito si Alex. Always a little bit of a puzzle trying to guard him. Marcelo with an offensive rebound. Much needed points para dito kay.
JC. Over to Dave Marcelo, and Marcelo is still there.